Hey guys, John here from HydroEmpire.com, and today we're going to talk a little bit about enzymes. You know, there's a lot of different enzymes out there, and everybody's always asking, why do I need it, and how do I choose the right one? And we're going to talk a little bit about that today. And one of the most important things is what they do. They keep your roots and your growth systems clean by removing all your dead root matter. Another great thing about enzymes is they actually help absorb nutrients. The way that happens is by removing all that dead root matter, your nutrients can then be absorbed by the plant much easier. Enzymes help prevent root disease and root rot from taking over. And finally, they help your beneficial microbes. The way they do that is by breaking down this dead root matter, it's converted into simple sugars. These microbes then eat these simple sugars to help them multiply. There are a ton of different enzymes out there. So here are four things to check to make sure your enzyme formula is legit. The number one thing to look for are enzymes listed and declared on the ingredients list. You can tell it's an enzyme by the way the word ends in ace, like cellulase or hemicellulase. Another thing is if they don't have enzymes listed on the bottle, you're not sure if it's an enzyme product at all. Make sure it is registered as an enzyme in the state of California and Oregon. Any enzyme formula that breaks down dead root matter must be registered in the state of California, Oregon, and some other states. If it's registered as a fertilizer or not registered at all, it may not break down this dead root matter. If you need any of this information of the registration, it can be found online. The label should declare that it breaks down dead root matter. If it doesn't, it's probably an external equipment cleaner and doesn't actually break down dead roots. One cool way to test your enzyme formula is to do a tissue test. To do this tissue test, you would take a tissue, put it in a container, pour some of your enzyme in there and see if it breaks down. If it breaks down this tissue, which is made out of cellulose, then you know that it is an enzyme that will break down dead roots. The only enzyme formula that we found that checks off all four of these requirements is Hygrozyme.